I stopped and grabbed something to drink at Sheets. Got an hour left to drive.
Alright, so I just pulled up to my spot. Got about a mile walk in. I'm 30 minutes late and I'm tired as shit, but I gotta hurry up and get in here, so we'll slip in here. Hopefully we can get some on the ground this morning. If not, I'm gonna fall asleep in the tree stand. See what happens.
Just had these dogs bump a pretty nice buck. They're literally going after him. He's right over there. This is fucking ridiculous, yo. I literally was just setting my bow on the ground. I just almost let go of my bowstring. And then that buck jumped up because of these dogs, and the dog chased it. Alright, that's the tree I sat this morning. Found this first scrape on this old logging road, and I just set up right there. Now I'm gonna set this camera up. Come back and check in about a week when I come and set the stand again.
Damn, I missed like 5 scrapes walking in this morning in the headlamp. I saw like 2 of them, but I just saw like 4 side by side. Now here's the 5th one. All on this side of this road. 2 more fresh scrapes. Here's another one. And we're right here beside the parking entrance.
So I'm just getting set up. I'm on this property. I haven't hunted yet this year. I've had some luck on it in the past, though. And there's some nice bucks in this area. Coming in, I already seen 2 fresh rubs, so hopefully we got one bedded in here and we can get it on the ground. If not, if a doe comes out, I'll probably shoot her to get some meat on the table, but I'm gonna get quiet and we'll see what happens. I feel like I hear some doe walking right now.
Bat, bat.
Please be dead. He's not fucking dead. No. Holy shit.
Bro.
You have no fucking idea what the fuck just happened, bro. I swear to God, it's the craziest fucking experience I've ever had, bro. This buck, dude. This buck is still alive, bro. And I fucking ran out of arrows, dude. And I shot him like 3 times, dude. And I'm like 5 yards away from him. I think he just died. Dude, he just, I don't know. Dude, fuck. I fucking spined him.
Is it a giant?
Dude, yes, it's a giant 8-pointer with kickers and everything. Dude, I swear to God, bro, I was fucking 2 yards away from him. And I missed him when he was on the ground because he was trying to crawl away from me. And I had to pull my arrow out of the ground. Literally right beside him, and he's just fucking looking at me, breathing heavy as fuck, dude. That, dude, I swear to God, this is the fucking craziest experience I've ever had in my life. I almost want to cry, bro. Like, I swear to God, I was fine. I'm walked away from him now, bro, because I cannot sit there and watch him suffering. I'm out of arrows, and the only thing I can do is split his throat. But I've hit him in the heart, and I've hit him in the lungs and everything, and he's spined. He's fucking... Hold on, let me look at him through the binoculars. Hold on.
Look at the squirrel cam.
Oh my God.
Yo, you have got to be kidding me, bro.
Are you at your mom?
Well, let me turn this camera off. I'll get back to this in a second, dude. Now that I gained my fucking composure. Now that I gained my composure, I've never been that shook up in my life, yo. I literally had to get 3 yards away from him and put like 3 arrows in him. My whole quiver's gone. 5 yards from him right now, I'm pretty sure he's dead. I cannot believe this. Let me turn this camera. Here's my arrow. Not my arrow, my bow with no arrows, because I put every last one I had in him. Damn, Grim Reaper's really got him good. Dude. Holy shit, bro. Virginia stud. I am absolutely speechless right now. Absolutely speechless. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 pointer. Could almost be an 11 pointer. Are you serious right now? I'm blown away. I'm honestly blown away. I'm speechless. I don't even know what to say. I do not know what to say. I mean, I knew it was gonna happen. I knew I was gonna eventually get it done, but for it to happen like this is just insane, dude. This is why you do it. Bow hunting whitetail deer. Just bow hunting in general.
I was 2 sticks high.
Had to come down here and get a better look at him. I'm blown away with how tonight turned out. Really wish he didn't have to go down like that, but that was just an insane experience. Never had anything like that happen.
I just can't believe his character. I could not believe that when I seen him coming through the woods. The splits in the back, I was blown away. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get him out of here and get him caped out and on to the next one.
Yeah, made it out to treasure this type of life I can't get used to. Number one on YouTube, private dinner in Malibu. Show you how to work your stick, ain't nobody gonna handle you. Put you in a phantom, cause you my little boo. Ready for whatever, I tie up my boots.